So let's get started. First of all, I'm brushing through all my hair to get rid of any tangles. And then I'm taking a section of my hair at the crown of my head and then pinning it up. Then I'm going to put my straightener on and using my Boots Expert Heat Protection Formula. I love this serum because it doesn't only protect my hair from heat, but it also works as an anti-frizz product. So I'm just putting it all over my hair, and then I'm taking a section of my hair and keeping the rest away. I'm just going to put it in the straightener and roll it over. And don't worry about the steam, it's just the product evaporating, it's not the smoke. I've asked a lot of specialists and they said it's just the steam and it's product evaporating. Look how beautiful curl we got. Let me show you one more time if you missed. So I'm just going to take a section of my hair . Put it in the straightener and roll over. And then just put it down. See how easy was that? We'll just keep repeating this process to all my hair. So that is my last strand and I'm done. Look how beautiful curls I got, and it was so easy. Then I'm just taking the hair that I previously put aside and brushing through them to get rid of any tangles. And then I'm finding my part and just parting my hair to the side. To these hair, I'm just going to straighten them, and at the end I'm going to give a little twist. I'll repeat that same thing to the other side of my hair. Just straighten them and in the end give a little twist. And then I have my bangs cut, so I'm gonna take them and straighten them, and then I'm putting it towards my face. And that is the finished look. Let me show you closely.